last tanks are coming in. I'm happy to report we have suffered only minimum losses so far.
One day they'll say the real victory of Rommel was his retreat from El Alamein. And the troops in the south?
Annihilated. There wasn't a hope for them.
Don't blame me. Our Corporal Hitler wished it.